Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to Viewverse. And here we'll see mostly unboxing of online products, learn different kinds of geeks, tricks, and tips in line electronics, gaming, and other cool related ideas. Today guys, meron tayong i-open from online shop na item. Okay? So, sad to say guys, medyo pag-receive namin, ganito na siya, pero except lang dito, yung may sira nito kasi napunit namin. Parang andali lang i-open. So, hopefully, yung seller later, lalagyan lang nila ng tape para at least secured naman, kasi halimbawa ganito pwede lang ganituhin yan. Yan, ganyan yan, hindain nyo lang tapos ma-open na, pero minsan nasisira talaga yung dito, pero halimbawa kung carefully, so makikita yung item sa loob. Anyway, yung laman nito is complete naman thanks sa mga kamay na dinaanan nito, kasi hindi naman nag-missing yung mga items natin. Okay, so yung item natin guys is ito, isang USB cable, tapos another USB cable, tapos ito. Ito isang board for charging board ng A50 natin. Tapos may isa pang cable. So yan, so may dalawang cable tayo na for Type-C kasi always nasisiraan tayo nito. And then, minsan hindi nagcha-charge. And then, isang micro USB. There. Then, ito po yung charging board ng A50, which is yung sa atin kasi high temp siya guys. Kahit anong saksak ko, ayun, hindi siya gumagana. And then, ang ginawa ko, yung original board niya, yung tatlo dito, yan, yung tatlo na yan, tinanggal ko para gumana lang. So, okay naman, pero ngayon parang nagkakaproblem ako ngayon. Anyway, ipipreview natin yan kung paano natin to i-install later. So, that's all for now guys for this unboxing ng parcel. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Viewverse. Bye-bye!